Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Brian Harrison with Harrison Ultimate Gaming. Welcome back to another racing, I guess. It's going to be a new track. But we're back with Anakin Skywalker. We're going to be approaching a new track. So, here we go. Before I get started, though, please don't forget to comment, subscribe, and leave a like on the video. And hit the bell for notification. It's much appreciated. If you hit a bell notification, as far as I can tell, you can hit it just for everything. So you can be notified of other videos. Or I think you can even just hit it for, personalize it for just videos like this. But don't be afraid to watch my other videos. Like my GTA 5 videos, my police simulator. I have a Minecraft video. I haven't worked on it lately, but I hope to get back to it sometime. And, this one. Check out all the other tracks I've done. There's a playlist, and all my videos are usually organized into playlists, so that it's not one of those, unless it's older game videos or it's other game videos, which are like a mismatch of like different little videos I've maybe done something on a I'll do something on a game or something. I've only done it to a few, and who knows if I will, that it's maybe stuff I'd worked on. Who knows if I'll actually focus on that game or not. I may in the future. But right now, we're here with Anakin Skywalker. Let's get started. All right. Now we're on Vengeance. That's what I say it is called, but Vengeance. And, yeah. Let's see what this track... I haven't seen this track, and if I had, it's been years. Sorry, that's just... But we've done all five are completed with all the racers are in the game on this track. So let's move forward. Let's get going. Okay, so now you can expect vehicle. Now this is what I was waiting for to get up to here. I want to remind people that there's a couple comments that have happened before. I said, hey, don't. That you're not using your boosts, you're not doing all this stuff. You forget these older games. They don't always exactly give you everything. You have to earn them. So by winning races and stuff, see, there's vehicle upgrades. So I haven't looked into this. Buy parts, junkyard, buy pit, change vehicle, options. So there's all this other stuff. Vehicle upgrades, we'll have to go into that. I may do more videos on this stuff. I've hit every button to try to see, hey, maybe they did give... No. I think this game is one of those games where they give you the stock vehicle and the racer. The rest of it... Sorry about that. The rest of it, you have to earn yourself. Okay? Meaning that as you do things, it's just like some of the old Forza Motorsports where... You actually have to earn the, you start out, they give you the basic stock car, you race, you win with that, you earn some credits, or some coins, whatever you call them, I call them credits, I think they're actually called credits, you earn points or whatever that go towards your vehicle to improve it so it could go faster and do much better on the track. So, here we go. Let's get started.
Convicts, hoodlums, ruffians, outlaws, and other treacherous scum of UVO 4.
It's been a long time since the last race here at this maximum security facility, but time is something you've all got plenty of, right? Well, let's not detain you any longer. Here he is, the host you all know and love, I'm sure the all-seeing, all-knowing master with a master key, Warden Van Boda!
Sang is down there. Well, I thought he was serving four life sentences here at UVO 4.
Too many people aren't happy with this, with the guy here who's in charge. Oh, I'm not doing very good as a good start. Alright, here we go. Gotta fix my headset a little bit. That also helps. All right. We're off and going. Here we go. This is a different, interesting track. Like I said, if I bet you I've played this, but this is when I was a little kid, and it's been years, and I know it's been years since I've played this. So, anyway, I hope you guys are having a good week. I just wanted to say that I'm thankful for the help from people. Thank you for letting me know about boosts and stuff. But, I kind of played with all the buttons, did I? I was playing with all the buttons to figure out. Oh. Sorry about that. Figure out what stuff did. And I realized that it was... Oh. That's bad. I realized it wasn't, it was a, you know, there's, it's, the games had these weird, see, now I'm not doing so good. Games had these weird, deals where you do upgrades, right? So, oh no, I'm not doing good on this track. I told you, I'm not an expert game player. So, anyway, yep, I think this track has found a way to beat me. Alright. Here. So, anyway. But, you know, it's just one of those things, you know. It's not... I mean, I tried buttons for boosts and stuff. So, I kind of figured you have to win a certain amount of races before you can... Before you can really... Before you can really, you can upgrade like what I was showing you. So, I mean, I'm getting there, but we'll see. I may go back and look at that stuff. My main goal was just to do this track. I wasn't sure about any serious upgrades, you know, or serious stuff. Oop. Don't keep crashing into stuff. So that's not looking good. Alright. Let's see here. Come on. Let's do this. Oop. 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 Come on. Oh, I keep crashing into the side. It's not gonna work. Oh, no. Come on, I could do it. Oh, no, I can't do it. This track is going to be the best, get the best of me yet. Oh, well, we keep going. I can't win everything, you know. That's why I said early on, that's... I can't win everything, but I got fun in the experience of playing the game. I mean, that's why I want people. That's another thing I try to tell people. I'm here about having fun with games. I mean, I will listen and try to take advice as best as I can, but at the same time, you know, I've got to take it as it goes and do the best I can with what I'm able to do, and you know. It's cool to get advice from people, but you know, to each their own, right? So, and some things, you know, some people are too quick about things, it may be true, but maybe your pod's upgraded, so you're able to do all this cool stuff. As far as I can tell, I think that's what, I'll have to look into it. For the pod upgrades, ooh, that was way too fast. Anyway, yeah. I take it as it goes, but so far I've been having fun with this, you know, and so far, you know, it's been a journey. It's when I can do it. So, Yep. So here we go. Alright, let's see this. Alright, this is weird. Oops. There has to be a way around that. I'll have to figure that out. There has to be a way around that. I think I'll do pretty bad on that. Oh. Of course I did. Alright. Here we go. Well, I mean, we're not going to be first. That's already a definite. But, hey. At least we had fun doing it. There's more improvement if I decide to. If I race this track in time, it's like anything else. If you spend enough time playing one game, but I don't generally play. Well, except for Minecraft, I don't generally, or even GTA, I don't generally stick to one game all the time. If you played this game all the time, you'd probably be really good at it. So, well, I'm in ninth place, which is, it's okay. Anyway, it could have been worse. I could have been completely last. But anyway, I do hope you enjoyed these videos I plan to do. I plan to do more on games. Right now, I'm just taking it easy before my procedure. I mean, it's been, once my procedure's done, I think I'll do really well. I know I will do really well, and I'll be able to do more, hopefully more videos. I did a video last week, didn't do very well last week. Wasn't feeling too well because it's up and down depending on how my heart's doing or how I'm feeling. So anyway, I hope you guys though have enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to share, leave a comment, subscribe, and hit the bell notification, and leave a like on the video. It'll be much appreciated, and I thank you very much for watching the video and bearing with me. I'm not perfect at these games, but I love them and I play them. I do okay, depends on the game too. But I do okay, but main thing is that I enjoy it and I have fun playing it. And that's what I'm trying to bring back into gaming is just, hey, enjoy yourself, have fun. Why don't you go pick up this game, play it for yourself. But for now, until next time, God bless and see you all, and bye for now.